Understand you soon, it won't be long. Keep on, keep running. And today on Custom Zombies, we are playing the Mount Ormond Killer Shack. And it's a map off of like a Dead by Daylight, and it's a first time map maker, so hey. Should be good time. So, yeah. Dead by Daylight, yep. Okay. Points, all of them. I got a part. Get those right. Yeah. Okay. You get the box. 500. Oh my gosh. We're going with the K.
Simple man, it's only simple weapon.
So we got a shield. Don't even care.
You need a little revive.
4,000.
This drink brings back so many long forgotten memories.
Okay, well, there's the shield. I don't got light.
I will run over them like tractor.
What are we looking for?
This weapon is so
Where's the secrets? Oh, so we're going by some E. cola first. Oh boy, we're out of ammo.
Weapon serves as display of brute strength.
We'll just use this for now. Gotta get a max soon, right? Hopefully. I saw something about perk bottles in the comments, but I don't know what they're talking about, so I don't think I'm gonna worry about it unless I come across it. Are we having trouble getting in? What's going on here? Yep, there it is.
Gift. I am grateful.
Okay. Like, just fall down the stairs. Alright, let's get some points while we're back. So, let's buy this. Fun. Can go down here and buy this. And we'll just have the box.
A burning hell pig is a good hell pig.
Brick. Oh, we're about to be an ammo. Dude, they'd be flying through it. The fog, too.
You should have run other way.
Let's go hit the box.
Be patient.
Take that. Alright, let's get a pack, I guess. This.
I find myself thinking of the thing.
Yeah, we need a wall gun, but. Okay, we're gonna do this. Bam, the spear. Freaking thumbnail. Okay. If only you could get more perks. Oh wait, what? My perk limit just increased by one?
I will need bullets very soon.
Okay. I mean, why not? Of course, it's meal cake. I don't even know what I hit. And no idea what I even hit. Oh wait, what? I can hit it? What is happening? It said increased by one, yet I got two. This is magical. I only carry six perks. Whatever. There's gotta be something hidden, right? It just doesn't say it every time you unlock it. It only does it on the first one. I only carry six. I don't know. Just toss grenades everywhere. That's what I got to say. Gotta get a new thumbnail quick. New thumbnail quick. Super quick. I even have the jump perk on this map unless there's like something secret. Let's go over like every section of the map with a weapon.
Though I only hope to get hung up with the laser, these
whatever. We found the secrets of the two Kirk Easter egg that we didn't really know about. Wait, what about here? Above? Okay, sick. I can do another one. Nice. So it gives you two perks per each one? I see, that's gonna be really good to find them. The thumbnails. It just wants me to keep taking the thumbnail. Wow, okay, sick. Just gotta get grenades and toss them. You're definitely gonna hit it with PhD. Oh my god.
Ammo now it's maximum. It feels good.
Perks, it just won't stop. I keep having to take thumbnails. Hello? Oh god. The controller disconnected at the wrong time. Hello. There we go. Too obvious, I feel like. Okay. I think this really might be it. He took two Widow's Wine grenades away. Alright, yeah. If there's more, I'm not the guy to find it on this one. But let's toss grenades everywhere. That's what I got to say. In the ceiling, through the windows, in the crevices, and down below. But for now, you are all Legends. Peace.